Well, we're going to have some fun here in Cook's Corner today. We're joined by Lynne Tolley from Jack Daniel's. Thanks for being here today.
Thank you for having me. Well, you know, everybody thinks about cooking with wine and beer, but they don't always think of cooking with whiskey. You ever do any cooking with whiskey?
I haven't done it, but I'm looking forward to watching this.
Well, let's make Jack's Sweet Hot Party Pecans. Sean, I started out with 4 tablespoons of butter and use real butter in this. Don't use margarine. We're going to put about 3 tablespoons of sugar because we want a little sweetness to it. Let's put maybe 1/2 teaspoon of garlic powder.
Okay.
2 tablespoons of Tabasco.
Oh, a little bite to it. Then.
That's right. We need a little kick in here. Yeah. And then, of course, let's put a little salt.
Okay.
And I'm from Lynchburg, Tennessee.
I love your accent, by the way.
Oh, I don't have an accent. Will you stir this up for me?
Because
I understand you're a great cook.
I don't know where your what your source is, but okay.
So let's add a little bit of my Uncle Jack's product. So Jack Daniel was my great-granduncle.
I was going to ask you that. So you're related.
I am related. He never married, but there were 13 brothers and sisters, so lots of nieces and nephews. So I put in about 1/4 cup of Jack Daniel, Tennessee whiskey.
Okay.
And we're
now
just
it's kinda
going
liquefied,
to
yeah.
yeah. So what we're doing is cooking this until the sugar melts and it'll get sort of thick and syrupy. So we'll pretend that that has happened. And then in Tennessee, we cook with pecans. And so these are pecan halves.
We're turning these into party pecans.
We are. Okay. But, you know, I think y'all eat a lot of walnuts up here. It'd work just as well with walnuts.
Okay.
So you just stir that together until it's gotten nice and coated. And then in the meantime, I took a jelly roll pan, I lined it with foil because this is going to create quite a mess and you don't want to have to clean it up afterwards.
I hate that part of it. We've got about a minute left. So.
Okay. So then we take our pecans and just put a nice layer on our pan and put them all on here. We're going to put this in a 300-degree oven for about 30 minutes. Stir it a couple of times, and this is our end product. You want to taste one of those?
I do, yeah.
To see how that is. It's delicious. And while you're chewing that up, let me tell you about a hot toddy with our new Jack Daniel Tennessee honey.
The honey taste.
So I have some tea, black tea, that I brewed ahead of time. We're going to put that in our cup. And I'm going to put in some Tennessee honey.
Never made a hot toddy on Cook's Corner before here.
This is so good. Honey flavored. We're going to put a little honey in it to make it even sweeter. Stir that up. I'm going to garnish it with a lemon and a cinnamon stick. And this is great to have when it's nice and cold weather.
And if people want more information, where do they go? What website?
Love for you to go to the Jack Daniel website. So it's jackdaniels.com. We have a great website. Love to have everyone come visit. Come see me in Lynchburg, Tennessee.
I will try to do that. Lynne Tolley, thanks for being here today.
Thank you.
Appreciate it. This is great stuff here. We'll be right back.